voters who support abortion in so-called limited circumstances need to know what they hope for with repeal, and that what they get are two entirely different things. It is clear beyond any doubt from today's announcement from government that a vote for repeal is a vote for abortion on demand up to birth. The proposal provides for abortion for any reason in the first 3 months of pregnancy, and up to birth on a ground of health, including mental health, that is undefined, and that has led to wide-ranging abortion in countries where it has already been introduced.
I'm on the Lives Saved tour, so going around Ireland to loads of different towns, talking to lots of people on the streets, and it is incredible to talk to people and just hear their stories. So many people actually have stories of people in their lives who are alive today because of the Eighth Amendment. People who, they say, you know, if there was an abortion clinic just down the road when we were in a time of panic and crisis, our child might not be here today. And I've heard that story reoccurring in towns all across Ireland. So we've been celebrating the lives saved by the Eighth Amendment. And that is something truly incredible and definitely worth keeping in our country.